can't believe that happened. So sick.
Yeah, that was an experience. Hey, get up. Jeez. You get up. Hey. You.
Victoria. Hey, Victoria. It's Max. Can you hear me?
Now you're done yelling.
Oh, God. Where are we? Oh, what's happening?
You've been drugged like Kate. And me. Do you remember how you got here?
No. I don't know. Wait. You warned me. You warned me about Nathan.
Yep.
Then I went to Jefferson for help and he was acting so weird.
Yeah.
That's the last thing I remember. And I can't move my hands. Help me, Max. Please. I'm sorry for everything.
Listen carefully. Mark Jefferson kidnapped us. He's using Nathan as well. Jefferson is very dangerous, so we have to get out of here before he comes back.
Max.
Hmm.
I just can't believe this is real. I don't want to die like this. I'm only 18.
Pretty sure he's watching, too. 24/7 surveillance.
Just hold on, Victoria. Nobody is gonna die. Anymore.
Max. Hmm. What's going on? I thought you said Nathan was dangerous, but it was actually Mark? Mr. Jefferson?
Yeah, well, I didn't see that coming.
Wrong. I should have known that Nathan couldn't do all this on his own.
Do what? What's going to happen to us? Oh, please get us out of here.
I'm not going to let that asshole get away with this. I need you to be strong. I can't do this alone. We need to act while we're clear-headed. If he toses us again, we'll forget everything.
I'm not strong, Max. Look at me. Look what I did to Kate Marsh.
Oh,
now she's in the hospital, and I'm here.
We're both here, okay? And we'll see her again. We'll see her again. How about that?
Kate wants us to get the hell out of here. And then we can both go see her again. Okay?
That's a good plan.
I'd do anything to see Kate once more.
All right.
Just to tell her I'm sorry.
Victoria, we will find a way to escape. I promise.
Max, I believe you.
Oh, thank you. All right. Look at this.
Whoa. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Probably could. What about this camera? I want to look at the camera.
This might work.
Oh.
Please work.
Or I could misclick and do this anyway. All right. Can we focus on this?
Why is he so innocent? I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes. Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection.
Oh.
You're the winner, Max. I choose you. Your portrait.
Go, Pikachu.
Fuck you. You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here.
Interesting you say
replaced
doe.
Replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Max, I'm so glad you asked that
question. I think everybody asked that question.
Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment. Innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond.
You should take pictures Most of models are politicians.
Cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Yes. Oh. You're a psychopath.
Yeah.
And this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
Hey, she was cool.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She was my best friend.
She had a weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. Like pure, sweet Kate.
Kate believed, and she survived. You failed to break her. She's stronger than ever, and she'll outlive you.
She'll certainly outlive you.
Oh.
Who knows? Maybe I'll pay Kate a visit soon and test her faith again.
Oh, no.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office.
That I did.
Thank you so much for setting him up for me. I know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
I threw you under the bus first, too, and then I reversed my decision and threw Nathan under the bus. I'm regretting that now. All right?
You used Nathan.
I prefer the term manipulated. Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around.
Photoshop for life.
A sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
You can't touch students.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt.
Whoa.
I'm sorry, Max. That was not cool.
No, it was not.
Anyway, Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You and your friends almost beat Nathan to death. See, we're not so different.
Yes, yes, we are.
He had a gun.
I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried.
Oh.
After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
Here, here.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay.
Huh.
Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
Alone with a heart.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Now this one. This is purity personified.
What happens if I rewind? What happens?
So appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
Like, why would I rewind here? Do I have something to do here? No. Just look at this.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Oh, now this one.
A way out.
This is purity personified.
A way out.
Max, I wish you could see yourself now.
That's really creepy. What am I supposed to do here?
Okay.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
My diary?
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
Thank you. Now. Come on.